velocity falling off now. Immediately after shutdown, we're showing 34,000 feet per second. And now, with the altitude building, 512.